हरे कृष्णा हरे
This is the thing. They have to go to the devotees who are actively involved in preaching Krishna consciousness, because the preachers are very dear to Krishna. Yes, preachers are very dear to Krishna because they are always in Krishna consciousness. They are thinking how to bring Krishna to everybody. Such a person I should associate. If I am not there, I do associate with them so that I also will become like them. If I associate people who eat and sleep, then what will be my consciousness? That I am doing every day I am doing nicely anyway, correct? Am I lacking in my eating and sleeping? You understand? I am lacking in the enthusiasm to preach, and that's Krishna consciousness. You follow? That is important. I remember 1970, Prabhupada was very pleased when this Hansaduta, he attacked this Kuvot. I think you know in the Life Come From Life, there's a subject there. Kuvor and Hansaduta were having debate. Yeah. Kuvor was a doctor with atheist, and Hansaduta defeated him. Finally, he challenged him to come to a hall and produce one egg. He would give him $100,000 to produce. Of course, he cannot come there. How he will come? Can he come and produce one egg? It's not possible. And Prabhupada was very, very pleased. In fact, Prabhupada was so pleased with him that Prabhupada asked this subject matter to be put in the book. Prabhupada never put any of his disciple thing in his book, except only this one. Not only that, Prabhupada also made him the Ritvik representative of the Acharya at that time. Because Prabhupada was very pleased with the preaching. He was encouraging Swarup Damodar, you know, please, you know, start the what? BI, Bhaktivedanta Institute, you know, preach to the scientists. The preaching. So our movement is based on preaching. That is life, Prabhupada said. Preaching is life. Only dead man cannot preach. So to do that, we need strength. You understand? Preaching is not simply just, you need strength. And strength comes from always remembering Krishna. That's Krishna consciousness.